The 4+1 program is a graduate program in marine science, biological science, and environmental studies. And what's so special about it is that students work for 4 years as an undergrad here at the University of New England, and only 1 year after that, they've done enough work to get a master's degree in their chosen major.
My research is focused on tracking the tidal exchange and surface currents between Biddeford Pool and the larger Gulf of Maine. My goal after UNE is to become a research vessel science technician supporting large seagoing projects.
My research is focusing on characterizing white shark predation on gray seals in the New England area. One of the reasons I actually chose UNE in total was the 4+1 program. I knew I want to get a PhD after this, so I thought the 4+1 program would be a really good way to basically condense my bachelor's and master's into the least amount of time and money.
So the ideal candidates for this program are students who are very interested in research and have done some of the research during their undergraduate years. You also have to have a 3.5 GPA to get into the program. But then once you're in the program, you're going to finish up all of that research and graduate within 1 year.
My research is on the transgenic American chestnut seedling and whether or not it can successfully sustain life in its native Maine region.
In most universities, when you start with a master's program from square one, you're kind of running around trying to figure out where you're going to fit in. Totally the opposite with the 4+1 program, where you're developing a research trajectory from the undergraduate level. And that's one of the reasons why the quality of the work that gets done in at the 4+1 level is really high.
The 4+1 matched up perfect with me. I've been doing ecological research with Dr. Clack since 2019, and this program fit in line with all my goals and ideals.
One of the big advantages of the 4+1 program is that you're working with people that you're already familiar with. You already know how everything works at the University of New England, and so you can just jump right into it instead of trying to learn a new setup, a new school. You can get a master's degree through the UNE 4+1 program in biological sciences, marine sciences, environmental science, and environmental studies. So you can be done at the age of 23 with a master's degree and be on and ready into your career much faster than if you did a traditional master's degree.